fine. It's all about the belief, you know. You just have to believe in yourself first and foremost, and also work hard and have the determination, the mindset to win. Everything is possible.
So how demoralizing was it like after that game against Nkana in Zambia when you lost? How demoralizing that was it?
I mean, that's when it comes. That's when we know that how you talk. I mean, it's not about how high you fly. It's how you bounce back when you fall down. So, I mean, it was all about the determination and the belief and the hard work, like I said.